Her crockpot is a furry and possibly a pedophile.
Missing all the eggs. Threading the needle between the eggs.
Oh my god.
I suck. I can't aim for the eggs. Gotta drown before I get the eggs.
Oh, the fairy lady. She's creepy. She's in the darkness.
Oh, hi. I like how her only purpose is to just talk shit.
Talk shit. I also know that putrid parrot puke is her favorite smell.
Right? Like, she's clearly just making this up.